this tutorial, I will show you how to backup history file from a specific time range. Before, backup time range can only be a number of days. Now it's possible to set a more specific time range. Let's see how it's done. This tutorial covers three topics. 1. Exploring EB Pro demo project. 2. Executing project on HMI. 3. Checking backup file. Let's get started. Here is the demo project. I am going to show you how to backup file from a specific time range. First of all, let's create a data sampling object. Select time-based and set sampling time interval to every 5 seconds. Use system tags LW9017 to LW9022 that read HMI local time. The data length is 6 words in total. Save the history file to HMI memory, until space full. Now I'll use a history data display object to display history data and use a calendar object for date selection. Let's check this calendar object. You need to enable calendar output and create a macro. Open macro editor in project tab. This macro can make history data display show the data of the selected date. Open history data display object settings and set the history control address. You can click usage for more information. Now let's set up the backup object. Open Backup, Global, Object Settings in Data, History tab. Choose the file source that you want to backup. Select External Trigger, Word, as trigger mode and select specific time range. Set a trigger address and then click usage to see information of the related word addresses. This first word will be the trigger command address. The second word to the sixth word are used to set the start time of the log file. The seventh word to 11th word are used to set the end time of the log file. Place the set word object and numeric objects on the screen. Now you can download the project to HMI. Open VNC Viewer on HMI. Enter the correct IP address, port number, and VNC password. As you can see, the local time is sampled every 5 seconds. Let's open the settings page of History Data Display. There's more than a week of historical data here. Now let's select another date in the calendar. Click 7 in the calendar and then History Data Display will show all the data from June 7th. Select June 6th, and it works just fine. Now let's set the start time and the end time for the backup file time range. The time range is the 6th of June, 2022 9:30 to 10:30. After setting the time range, trigger backup command by touching the set word object. Enter the path to the FTP server in File tab or web browser. Enter upload his in username and the default password as 111,111. Find the log data in the USB disk folder. Copy the file and paste it on PC. Open the CSV file with Microsoft Excel to check the result. The start time of this log file is correct. And the end time is also correct. Thanks for watching this tutorial video.